Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu states Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam was brought some water mixed milk while a desert Arab was sitting on his right side and Hazrat Abu Bakr radiyallahu anhu was on his left side. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam consumed some of the milk and then gave it to the desert Arab saying, start from the right side. So from the right side. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 5257.